Hey, do you guys know what time it is? Time for another Google Ads video, because Google Ads is an amazing way to get high quality traffic to your website. And in this video, I'm gonna show you exactly how to do that. I've been using Google Ads myself for the past 7 years to send traffic to my website, as well as other affiliate products that I've been promoting. And so in this video, I want to show you the different Google Ad campaign types so that you too can send high quality traffic to your site. Make sure to stay through to the end of the video because I'm going to go over all the different Google Ad campaign types, and the one that you use will depend on your objectives, your goals, and your niche. So you don't want to miss any of that. Are you ready? Let's get straight into it. So the first campaign type I want to talk about is search. And this is the lowest hanging fruit here with Google Ads, because you'll be giving people exactly what they're searching for. Search ads will look something like this. And for most businesses, they are the most effective and the easiest to set up. And you should use search ads no matter what business you're in, just because they're that easy to set up. And you're simply giving people what they're searching for. So you can never go wrong with that. Once you create a search campaign, you will be able to create your ads and add keywords. And the meat and bones of a search campaign are the keywords, because that is what will determine when your ads will be shown. So you'll be able to add a list of relevant keywords. And when somebody types something in Google that is related to the keywords that you added, your ads will show up. So a search campaign type is really good for anyone, and especially beginners, because it is the lowest hanging fruit when it comes to Google Ads. Now, if you have an inventory, especially a physical inventory of goods, for example, if you're an e-commerce store, you can also consider running shopping campaigns. And a shopping campaign is basically the same as search in that it shows up on google.com. However, you won't be able to add the keywords. What you will be able to do is add a title and description for all the products that you have, and Google will automatically show your products to people looking for whatever it is you're offering. So it's also basically like a search campaign, but you have less control, and the shopping campaigns are much more visual. They really stand out. So if you have a large inventory, you definitely want to go with a shopping campaign. Now, if you don't want to limit yourself to searches, if you want to get as much traffic as humanly possible on as many different websites, YouTube channels, and the Google feed, then you should consider running discovery and display ads. This is a great ad format to help you drive a lot of traffic to your website. And ads here will show up on different website types, different YouTube channels, whatever you set. So with this campaign type, you're gonna have full control to not only be able to put your ads on specific websites and specific YouTube channels and videos, but you can generalize it and put it on websites or YouTube channels surrounding a certain niche, surrounding a certain category. You will also be able to target users that are interested in a certain topic, that have shown a desire to buy, or other characteristics such as demographics, things like that. The cost per click for these campaign types is also lower, just because you're reaching a mass audience. So your ads won't be as targeted, but you will get much more traffic. Now, if you're braver and you have some videos or you have a YouTube channel, you should definitely go with a video campaign. So what you'll be able to do is upload any video to YouTube. You can set it to unlisted if you don't want the public to see it. And from there, you will be able to run your video ads on any YouTube channel and any YouTube video. So again, you're gonna be reaching a very wide audience, and you'll be able to speak directly to them with your video. So another great way to get traffic to your site. And last but not least, if you like all of these campaign types and you want to go big and use all of them and allow Google to find the best customers for you, you can use a Performance Max campaign, which is a newer campaign type here with Google Ads. And what it does is it combines all of these campaigns into one. So you'll be giving Google permission to run your ads everywhere, basically. You don't have as much control, unfortunately, with this campaign type, but Google relies on fancy AI, fancy robots to find good, high quality traffic for you. So especially if you set up conversion tracking, this campaign type could be very, very beneficial and effective for your business. Now, where you would actually find and create these campaigns is inside your Google Ads account. Head over to ads.google.com to sign up or sign in. You're gonna click on the little plus sign under the campaigns tab. You're gonna click on new campaign. You can select your objective. Let me know in the comments if you want me to make a video on the different objective types as well. Let's suppose website traffic. We're gonna click on continue. You can choose your campaign type here. And these are all the different ways that you can use to drive traffic to your website. Now, if you want to get into more detail for any one of these, let's say search or display, I do have very detailed and comprehensive videos on YouTube, as well as training courses on my website at yvonmanet.com/old-courses, where I go into very thorough detail on how to create a Google Ads search campaign, as well as how to optimize it, how to set up conversion tracking, basically how to master it and get everything you need here with Google Ads. I also invite you to get my free affiliate marketing guide at yvonmanet.com. which will help you understand a little bit more about affiliate marketing, how to get started, and how you can potentially start making money with it today. And this is how you can get amazing high quality traffic to your website with Google Ads. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one.